Mara, over to you.
Carmina, vote counting machines here at Colette Elementary School in Quezon City have been experiencing glitches since 9 in the morning, which has caused a long line of voters stretching from the school gate to Tandang Sora Avenue. OIC John D. Bonilla could not give an exact number as to how many VCMs have encountered glitches, but the most common is that ballots cannot be fed and are being rejected by the machine. The most problematic so far is Cluster Precinct 19 25, where only 90 out of 700 voters have casted their votes as of 11 in the morning. Bonilla said the school has already requested for a replacement from COMELEC and the COMELEC has agreed to this, but no specific time was given for the arrival of the machine. The school official is asking for patience from voters, saying this is the first time he has experienced this in the many elections that he has served here, which caters to about 25,000 voters. Voters are also advised to stay hydrated, bring their fans and umbrella amid the humid weather. Carmina?
Yeah, but Sidine though has to leave by 1:30. Sorry about that, Ara. Thank